says United States Marines. And yesterday a lady in a minivan held up a middle finger to me. She thinks she knows what I stand for. U.S. Marines on the bumper of my SUV. See my brother Chris, he's been in for more than 14 years now. My dad was in the Navy during Vietnam, did his duty, then he got